all. My name is Danita, and I will not take up too much of you guys' time. I just have to make this short video and give praises and salutes, you know, and much respect to definitely where it's due. And that's to Mrs. Patrice. I'll just give you a little bit about myself, and you'll know where I'm going with this. I am a writer, and I can say in the beginning, I was not the most confident or assured writer, honestly. In other words, I just wasn't confident. And I think with anything that you believe is your passion and that you really want to do and you put your all into, sometimes we are our big critics. We feel like our work isn't worth it, it's not good enough, or they won't like it, or things of that nature. And that, people, is where this video comes in, and the salute and the praises that I'm sharing, they come in, because they all go to Miss Patrice. Hey, Miss Patrice, woo woo. She's great. I don't even know where to begin. Everything that she's done and instilled, her communication skills, her editing skills, just being a great support, she's been phenomenal. I'm to the point now that when I submit work and she edits and, you know, she gets it back to me, her notes are clear. She's very professional. She's very encouraging. She allows you to see your mistakes and encourages you to want to fix them, or gives you an idea where it's belittling you or talking down to you. It's a great feeling to know that someone supports what you want, what you love, what's your passion. And that's where she comes in at. I can say, honestly, I am a more confident writer. I'm excited to get work into her. I'm excited to know her feedback. I look forward to whatever she has to say. And that is why I would definitely recommend her editing skills to anyone in need. If you're writing a book, if you're working on a screenplay or anything of that nature, a video, whatever, and you need some secure, honest feedback, editing done, you know, anything. I feel like I could go on and on.